Mbai says the suspended members will be charged with improper conduct emanating from recent elective congress, which ended in chaos. He says plans are also underway to source roughly $500,000 to convene the congress in August. Kauandenge as well as Muinjangue have declared themselves as party secretary general and president of NUDO following a chaotic congress in which only 356 delegates reportedly voted in their favor. About 200 delegates from Team 100% VK were barred from entering the disputed congress after they attempted to do so without registering.